Growing up in Indiana, you knew the game of basketball. Well, that's what you knew. I tried a lot of different sports, but basketball was just the one that kind of stuck with me. Something just drove me and continued to drive me. I wanted to be the best.
Right to the cup, too easy for Skylar Diggins.
Coming back from my injury was one of the biggest hurdles I ever had to get over in my professional career. My rehab was tough. It took about 13, 14 months. I got so much love and support. It made me appreciate the game more. I appreciated everything more. I'd never been without the game of basketball before, so just being out there on the floor again, my team, was an accomplishment for me. I was really proud of that.
Diggins again!
This past year, making first team all WNBA, it's like... Don't cut. I just always wanted to earn my respect in the sleep. And I feel like I did that. Our team's trying to win a championship. We're just trying to build off the foundation that we set. We got new pieces coming in this year that we're excited about. We're just trying to make a splash, make a run for that trophy. I'm here to work.